Look at this amazing cartoon airport. Do you like airports? Today we will build a helicopter. Shall we do it together? Here are some parts to build a big cargo helicopter. This is the helicopter's body, which will carry cargo. It's the biggest part. Now let's put in the seats. One for the pilot and one for his co-pilot. Here is the windscreen. This is the big rear door for the cargo bay. These are two turbines. They help to steer the helicopter. Here's the bottom cargo hatch door. Four wheels, or landing gear. And two big propellers. One. Two. Now our cargo helicopter can fly. Where do you think it is going to fly to? I see. It will collect these number blocks. Look! The bottom hatch opens and a cable lowers to lift the blocks up. Block number one, two, one, two, three. Can you remember the numbers? One, two, three. Great. In the next video, we will look for the next number in a different aircraft. Don't miss that. Bye for now.